In an event that challenges conventional physics, a radio burst from an upside-down cosmic ray shower has been detected for the second time by the Antarctic Impulsive Transient Antenna, or ANITA. The University of Hawaii's Peter Gorham is part of the team that made this puzzling discovery. His findings were recently published in Physical Review Letters.
What we saw is something that looked just like a cosmic ray as seen in reflection off the ice sheet, but it wasn't reflected. It was as if the cosmic ray had come out of the ice itself, a very strange thing. So we published a paper on that, where we just suggested that this was in pretty strong tension with the standard model of physics.
This event has captured the imagination of physicists and physics buffs around the world. While there is a need to collect more data, the challenge to conventional wisdom is tantalizing.
It could indicate that we're actually seeing a new class of subatomic particle that's very penetrating, even more penetrating than a neutrino, which is pretty hard to do. This particle would be passing through almost the entire Earth. So this could be an indication of something, some new type of physics, what we call beyond the standard model physics. As physicists, we're often, like many other scientific fields, we tend to go and look under the streetlights that are already on when we're trying to search for answers or greater understanding. But when you do a new experiment, something completely different, like ANITA, very often you can turn on some brand new streetlights out there in the dark wilderness, and it gives us a chance to look for new types of models and theories and evidence in places that we never got to look before.